Good evening, everybody. Welcome to Out of the Box Breaks, doing break number 967, a titanium inner case. I'll read off the teams, and then we will break. Anaheim is Zata 14, Arizona Gunner 1509, Boston T22, Buffalo Gunner 1509, Calgary 1509, Carolina FHG 2036, Chicago The Real Kennedy, Colorado TT Go Pack Go, Columbus FHG 2036, Dallas Sega 87, Detroit Certs 26, Edmonton S Spatafor, Florida Ryan N, LA Sums, Minnesota Zata 14, Montreal Sega 87, Nashville Ryan N, New Jersey and New York Islanders Gunner 1509, New York Rangers George Pease, Ottawa Choo Choo, Philly Zombie Obama, Pittsburgh Choo Choo, San Jose Linda Scouts, St. Louis FHG 2036, Tampa Bergie 15, Toronto Gunner 1509, Vancouver, Certs 26, Washington, Ryan N, and Winnipeg, Leduc 3003. Here we go. So these are the Boxing Day packs that we will random off at the end for two lucky participants. So as you can see, sealed case. And here we go. And box number one. Good luck, guys. Last team, Mojo. Start with a Metallic Marks Bronze of Ryan Hamilton. For Nashville, Game Worn Gear, David Legwand. And we have a draft position rookie for the Edmonton Oilers, Mark Arcobello. That is numbered 83 out of 100. And for the Carolina Hurricanes, titanium reserve rookie auto of Jared Staal. For Columbus, Game Ward Gear dual numbered 236 out of 300, Brandon Dubinsky and Marian Gaborik. And for the Florida Panthers, Brian Campbell, Game Ward Gear. Box number two. For Buffalo, Game Worn Gear Auto, very nice. Number 33 out of 100 of Tyler Ennis. For the Boston Bruins, Private signings of Ryan Spooner, numbered 111 out of 199. Very nice. For the Florida Panthers, we have a dual signatures of Michael Caruso and Jonathan Huberto. That is numbered 20 out of 50. And for the Chicago Blackhawks, Titanium Reserve Auto of Jimmy Hayes. For Florida, Game Worn Gear, Roberto Luongo. Box number three. For New Jersey, Game Worn Gear, Travis Zajac. And for Buffalo, very nice. Numbered 5 out of 10, Game Worn Gear Auto, Tyler Ennis. It's two Game Worn Gear Autos for Buffalo. Very nice. Yeah, Luongo is Vancouver. Sorry. What did I say? Oh, I said for Florida? Sorry, guys. Definitely Vancouver. Sorry about that. For the Ottawa Senators, Titanium Reserve Auto, Derek Grant. And for Anaheim, we have a team building, Corey Perry, Cam Fowler, Emerson Edom, and Ricard Raquel, numbered 18 out of 100. It's true, Si. I don't know what I was thinking there. I was even thinking Vancouver in my head. That's so strange. And for Dallas, Metallic Marks Bronze of Brendan Dillon. Box number four. Thanks, Scully. We've got a random Game Worn Gear duel numbered 134 out of 300. It's going to be between Tampa and Chicago. Martin St. Louis and Patrick Kane. And numbered 6 out of 55, Gold Base Parallel, Ed Jovanovski for Florida. And And for the Minnesota Wild, metallic marks bronze of Nino Niedermeyer. For Colorado, game-worn gear, Ryan O'Reilly. Wow, Buffalo is killing it. Very nice. We have a six-star rookie for Buffalo. Number 14 out of 25, Brian Flynn. Very nice. Need a rider. Numbered 13 out of 25. We have a game-worn gear prime for Montreal of Pierre Turgeon. Here we go with box number five. For the New Jersey Devils, metallic marks bronze of Scott Timmins. He is Florida jersey, but it is for New Jersey. Threats work better. Game-worn gear for St. Louis, Brendan Morrow. And number 40 out of 100, draft position rookie. For Dallas of Antoine Roussel. And for Carolina, Titanium Reserve Rookie Auto of Jared Stahl. Number 2. We've got a random between Edmonton and Dallas. Numbered 158 out of 300. Game-worn gear duel. Philip Larson and Sean Horkoff. For Buffalo, game-worn gear of Drew Stafford. And box number 6. For St. Louis, game-worn gear of Brendan Morrow. For the Islanders, game-worn gear, Josh Bailey. Very nice. For the Toronto Maple Leafs, we have a true rookie, number 29 out of 44, of Morgan Rielly. Nice hit for Toronto. Zombie. And for Nashville, Metallic Marks Bronze of Roman Josi. For the Rangers, Game Worn Gear of Derek Stepan. Looks like Toronto was Gunner. Or is. Nice one here. For the Nashville Predators, Titanium Reserve Rookie Auto of Philip Forsberg. And box number 7. For the Pittsburgh Penguins, number 22 out of 50, game-worn gear of Sidney Crosby. Nice hit for Pittsburgh. And also for Pittsburgh, Titanium Reserve Rookie Auto of Eric Hartzell. Oh, very nice. We've got a home team jersey rookie auto, number 13 out of 100 for the New Jersey Devils, Stephane Matteau. For Anaheim, Game Worn Gear, Matthew Lombardi. For Edmonton, Team Building, numbered 86 out of 100, Devin Dubnyk, Taylor Hall, Ryan Nugent-Hopkins, and Nail Yakupov. And on to the final box. And a random between Washington and New York Rangers. Game Worn Gear Duel, 110 out of 300, Carl Alsner and Mark Stahl. And for the Winnipeg Jets, oh, very nice, numbered 4 out of 33. We have a true rookie of Dustin Byfuglien. Nice one for Winnipeg. And for the Arizona Coyotes, Chris Brown, rookie Titanium Reserve Auto. Oh, sorry. Yeah, you're right. Gold base parallel out of 33. Sorry. I think I gotta stop drinking these rock stars. I'm shaking here. For Toronto, game worn gear, James Reimer. Do that one last. And for Buffalo, Game Worn Gear Prime, number 38 out of 50, Ryan Miller. And the final pack. We've got a 4-stars rookie, number 24 out of 25 for the Carolina Hurricanes of Ryan Murphy. Let's focus. Doesn't want to focus on the last one. All right, there we go. So I got a few randoms to set up here, guys. Maybe I should do that next time, zombie. Jeez. I didn't skunk you, did I? Hey, Dan. All right. Let's get these going. Alright, so first of all, the first random is between Washington and the New York Rangers. Game Worn Gear duel with Carl Alsner and Mark Stahl. Four times, good luck. One, two, three, and four. Rangers. And then the next one is between Edmonton and Dallas. That's Philip Larson and Sean Horkoff out of 300, four times. Good luck. One, two, three, and four. Edmonton. And then between Tampa and Chicago, Martin St. Louis and Patrick Kane, game worn gear duel. Four times, good luck. One, two, three, and four. Chicago. And now for the Boxing Day packs. We got all the teams, Anaheim through to Winnipeg. The top two teams will win five packs each. Here we go, four times, good luck. One, two, three, and final time, four. Colorado and Montreal. All right, so Colorado and Montreal. All right, so first for Colorado. Congrats, here we go. Blake Griffin. And 71 out of 499, Joel Embiid, rookie. These are for Colorado. Giancarlo Stanton. And rookie number 4 out of 499, Shabazz Napier. I'll leave the thick pack to the end. Gordie Howe. 96 out of 499 rookie. Gregory Polanco. Julio Jones. Very nice. Numbered 16 out of 25. Cracked Ice Legends of Mario Lemieux. And we start out with EJ Manuel. Oh, very nice. And we've got an auto of Mike Evans. There we go. And that is for Colorado. Congrats. And that is TT Go Pack Go. And then, now this is for Montreal. Montreal Canadiens, the owner of the Canadiens is Sega87. Congrats, and here we go. Kobe Bryant. Yeah, probably for breast cancer. And numbered 263 out of 499, Jose Abreu. Abreu, sorry. Pavel Bure. I got it before, Cy. I corrected myself this time. I was waiting for you to do it, but... Tristan Thompson. Kyrie Irving. I don't know, Dan. And number 23 out of 25, cracked ice, John Wall. I clued in after. Felix Potvin. Wow. Pick some good packs here. And number 2 out of 25, cracked ice of Giancarlo Stanton. And the final pack. Legends of Mario Lemieux. And we've got a Santa Claus hat of Nick Stauskas. And there we have it. Congrats to Montreal. And that does it for break number 967. Thank you very much, guys.